was sure I defeated it before I met up with you, Saki.
It's gotten strong enough that it doesn't need the umbilical cord to live. Sorry, but, I have no intel on this form.
Even without intel, it'll still die if you hack it to bits, right?
Hey! Don't let your guard down!
Give it to me!
I bet something's up with this weird-looking stomach.
won't be making that mistake again. It's strange, though. This undead grew. I've never seen any other undead do that.
I've seen human babies turn into undead before, but never anything so enormous. It'd be a huge pain if there was more than one of these things.
Oh boy. We should go straight this way. That's the direction your father went.
Okay, sure.
You've been here before, Ray?
No.
How do you know so much about the place?
Because I've got a map in my head, that's why.
You're a freak.
I'm just glad we're all getting along so well. Zoo's newest addition. Introducing Drowsy the Bear. Wow, that's nice.
With all these undead around, I'm sure the zoo was decimated ages ago.
Drowsy, huh? I bet it wouldn't look so drowsy if it became undead. Yikes.
Speak of the devil and he shall appear.
Yeah, right. That's not how it works.
Oof, where am I going to put all this?
Now!
a shopping mall. You think Father wanted some retail therapy?
Father definitely went in here. I'm sure of it.
Oh, I see it now. Yep, this is definitely his doing.
Let's go. There he is! Father! He's gone? What was that? That sinister-looking void.
I think I recognize it. I think it's one of her creations. Ava's.
Do you now? Well, if anyone would know, it's you, seeing as you are her loyal minion. Oh, how scary!
Ray, stop teasing her. If we keep going this way, we're bound to catch up with Father.
Looks like this place has been completely shut down for years.
And judging from all the closed shutters, I bet it was being used as a refuge. Yeah, a whole lot of people. Yeah.
Let me at him.
Got your back.
Mom, oops, I mean,
leave it to me.
Something the matter?
It's just, you remind me of Mom.
What? Really? I don't have very many memories of Mother. His father and I left when I was so young.
So, you didn't know Mom used to fight my father's side and was an unarmed combat master?
Really?
Yeah. She quit when she injured her leg, though.
I didn't know any of that.
Did you just hear something growl?
Up there!
A bear?
I told you not to speak of the devil, dear Saki.
How is it my fault? And quit calling me dear!
Isn't that the same bear you saw on the poster in town?
So much for being drowsy.
Yeah, they should change its name to Undead Hungry for Human Fleshy.
Thank you.
Don't take me lightly, monster. Mom, lend me your strength. With the Tsubaki-style Mortal Kombat skills I inherited from my mother, I will kill you!
Saki's fighting style so savage.
That's mother's.
That's the gift Mother left for you, isn't it, Saki?
Your orders were to kill Aya and Saki before they came into contact with Oboro.
Those pieces of trash better not give me any trouble.
Hearing about Mother's skills was a shock. And now I find out she passed them on to you.
But Mom always said I needed more practice.
So she was obsessed with me too, huh? Wow.
Why did you hide your skills from us this whole time?
Because I didn't feel like I'd mastered them. You died before I could.
Saki, you are the strongest unarmed fighter I have ever seen. Stronger than me, or even father. I'm so proud to be your sister.
Aw, sis!
No!
My dear Saki,
what do you want?
You used to be Ava's minion, but now you act like that never even happened. Don't you think you're getting a little too dependent on Aya?
Well, No. I know I've been relying on my sister too much.
What a nasty place to be trapped in.
That smell.
Maybe if we ask them nicely, these big slabs of meat will give us a break.
Let's just fight our way through and get out of here.
Good riddance.
A storeroom, huh? If we keep going, I'm sure we'll find a free elevator around here somewhere.
It doesn't look like Father's on this floor. Let's go to a different one.
Oh.
Okay. Huh.
Saki, what's the matter?
Huh? Why do you ask?
Just seems like you're trying too hard all of a sudden. Don't tell me. Did Rei say something mean to you?
Hey! Don't go bad-mouthing me over there!
Sis? Do you really think it's okay for me to stay by your side like this?
Huh? Where did that come from?
Sorry, just forget it.
Hurry up already! Don't make me leave without you guys!
Come on, let's go.
Hmm.